Hey, kid. Hey, you hard of hearing, Ace?
What do you want?
You want to make 10 bucks?
Fuck you, queer.
Now, wait a minute, kid. You got the wrong idea. Look, my old lady's real sick. I got to get her to the hospital, okay?
So what? Take her there.
I can't leave her car in this bad area. Look, I need some helpful soul to drive it for me, okay? She's pregnant. With twins, she could drop at any time, all right?
Well, how much are you gonna give me?
15 bucks.
No, won't do it for less than 20.
25. Follow me in my old lady's car. It's right here, okay?
All right. Where's your old lady at?
Never mind about that. Right now, we gotta get both of my cars out of this bad area, all right? Come on.
Papá, ven aquí. Es un gringo en la calle con su coche.
Dogs head down the corner.
Take it easy, sonny boy.
Shut up, rent a cop.
Best goddamn car on the lot.
You damn right it is.
Will you hold, please? Helping Hand Acceptance Corporation, Marlene speaking.
Say, Mama, what's happening? You won't take a lift?
No, thank you.
Let's go.
You have a Cadillac, you sleep in the tent. Shut up, Hutchinson.
Bud, what street was that car on?
Honey, I don't know. Some alley. Hey, kid.
He doesn't know.
Hey, what street was the Cutlass on?
I don't know.
They don't know. I'll call you back.
But I'm your old lady.
Helping Hand Acceptance Corporation.
Oh, shit. I forgot all about her.
What kind of car?
Well, she'll take the bus. She's a rock.
Kind of
hey, come on in. Molly?
Can you hold?
Got a name, kid?
Yeah, it's Otto.
Auto? Auto parts? Hey, kid. Helping Hand.
You got a driver's
license?
Yeah,
you fucking A, we ripped your car, asshole. You want to know who told us where it was? Your goddamn brother.
Are you really 21?
That's what it says, doesn't it?
Hey, you want some help with that beer, kid?
You're all repo, man.
What if we are?
You know, kid, usually when somebody pulls shit like that, my first reaction is, I want to punch his fucking lights out. But you know something?
You're all right!
Right light.
You got any messages for me, baby?
Yeah, here you go.
Cracks me up.
Somebody pissed on the floor again.
Maybe he's looking for a job, huh, Butsky?
Could be. What do you say, kid? We're always on the lookout for a few good men.
Screw that. Ain't gonna be no repo man. No way.
It's too late. You already are.